be on the lookout for a sus imposter. I repeat, a sus imposter. He was spotted 10 minutes ago, being very sus.
Oh, well imagine, as I'm completing tasks in a ship out in space, and I find my crewmate dead, and we call in, yes, we call an emergency meeting. The imposter is sussy, the imposter is sussy, says a crewmate to the group, and yes, very sus, I saw a red vent in that room. I chime in with a, there is an imposter among us, and it is not Big Chungus, it's not Cyan, he was doing tasks, but I think the orange president is sus, vote him out. Have you imposters ever heard of not being so damn sussy? It's much susser to vote out imposter among us crew. Now that I have your attention, I think we should talk about the mistake of cringy culture of this dumb game. Oh, it's a fact that you cannot blame children for identifying with the thing, but the grown men who do it are not healthy, are not healthy.
Oh, guys, ever since Tony Stark died, the only thing getting me through the grief are my Among Us Funko Pop vinyl dolls. Yay!
All they say is, why can't you just let people enjoy things? But this is fucking worship. You identify with brands and trends because you lack a personality. Marvel heroes are not real, you loser. It's just a goddamn movie. You can't feel the whole depression left by consuming products. Paying monthly. Want you to just enjoy their product. They wanted to consume you. So if someone doesn't like this stuff, you will defend it like it's part of you. You can like any game, movie, or product without being annoying. They would sell your soul for 30 cents if they got the chance to make some money.